in the fifth grade and Shinbuk Elementary School. I represent Luz. Last summer, I went camping with my family. My brother and I went for a hike. We didn't pay attention to where we were going and got lost in the desert. We followed some higher tracks back to camp, but the wind had blown most of them away. After that, we checked our compass, but it was broken. Finally, I saw something running toward us. It was our dog, Lucky. He led us back to camp. Next time, we'll be more careful when we hike in the desert. The end. Thank you.